keeping myself busy here. Come and do business.
Kenarthi's Roost and the Dominion. Together, we'll achieve unity.
Another
the Dominion one. Welcomes all who wish to join.
You're here. Good, good. Keep your wits about you, my new friend. Mistral's houses cast deep shadows and vipers. Mistral is the jewel of the Southern Seas, a free port with trade ties to half of Tamriel. Ambassadors from the Dominion arrived weeks ago to negotiate its admission into the Alliance. Unfortunately, things have not gone smoothly. Kenarthi's Roost has an old treaty with the Maumer. They claim the Dominion fleet intended to invade their home waters. It's a sticking point in the Without Mistral's support, the Dominion will have precious little defense on its southern coasts. But we are not here. The High Elves, Wood Elves, and Khajiit stand united under the Eagle Banner. We secure our borders against invaders from the Covenant and Pact, but it is no easy task. And Queen Irene leads our dominion, of course. He is the voice and spirit of the Wood Elves. They say he is, was, and will be their greatest leader, whatever that means. This one knows him as an unrivaled diplomat. He is also the Dominion's best hope of resolving this matter peacefully. Razumdar is just a simple Khajiit. He seeks the best for all the people of Tamriel. Also, a saddle that won't pinch the tail. One day.
Bars barely contain its hunger. For 5 gold, gaze into its eyes. Peer into the face of death itself. For 10,
the guard would heal you, criminal.
This one has no choice but to report you to the guard.
If you're going to commit a crime,
I can't believe you thought you'd get away with something. As part of the Dominion, you will gain security.
Crime in progress! Call the guard!
Hey! Grab a drink!
You saved our high and mighty queen, eh?
Naaman
should have had the crown.
You want what we're offering, don't you? Then talk to Huthak about the secret ingredient that makes his brew so devastating.
So where are we going?
I'm thirsty! Let's find the inn!
We can't. They kicked us out, remember?
No. When?
Ha! Of course you don't remember. You're in your 6th flagon of plum brandy.
I see the delight in your eyes. You want something special, yes?
Hello.
Much progress.
What do you mean, no chance of hurricanes?
It says they're unseasonable to Kanathi's roost this time of year.
Then what would you call the hurricane that smashed Cat's Eye Key?
Unseasonable, I suppose.
Kari is missing.
Zulana's son. When his father succumbed to Skooma, Kari swore vengeance upon the smugglers responsible. This one tried to stop him from going by himself.